Hey guys, so we're just on our way to rhyme time.
No!
No?
No.
Okay. So it's 7 degrees, so it's quite fresh.
Look, it's sunny!
It is. It's really sunny this morning. All I can see in front of me is clear skies and mountains, because that's how far you can see. You can just see right off. Well, you can see right into the Brecon Beacons from here, and I love it when you can see that. It's absolutely incredible. Oh, Nana, don't act like you know me, like you know me, Nana. I am not your homie, not your own, Nana. Don't act like you know me, like you know me, Nana. You don't know me. Hey guys, so we've just finished rhyme time. And we're on our way to Lauren's house. Haven't seen Lauren in, goodness, maybe over a month. So it'd be nice to go and see her. So I've just popped to the co-op to buy some fruit and some deodorant because I've run out of that. Sad times. So I've been using dry shampoo as my deodorant for the last couple of days, which I would imagine it kind of like does the same thing. I haven't smelt, but it like leaves massive white marks as you would expect. So in essence, I think it's kind of like the same thing as deodorant. It's a life hack right there for you.
Recommending my song on the radio. You too busy trying to find a blue ass. I let my black hair grow and my weed smoke. And I sweat too much on the regular. We gon' let them hits fly, we gon' let it go. Pull out my shit straight, eating all day, trying to lose weight. That good sex will sweat it out. Hotel bed springs will wear it out. I ain't gotta tell you, cause you know me. You know me. Tears when I was 18, so no time to see my life.
guys, so I am all ready to go, as you might tell. I love that song I was miming to. I'm just off to the modelling social in Cardiff, like I went to one in December, I think, maybe, or November, I can't remember. And I'm gonna end it here for tonight. I doubt I'll be able to edit this tonight because I'm literally just about to drive to the Togs house, then we're going to Cardiff, then we'll be traveling back, and I don't think I'll be able to edit it on the car because that'll just be rude. And then I am going to be hitting the hay hard because I'm up at 5:45 in the morning. See, what do you think of the lipstick? Love, love. See you later.